is our mission. Missions are basically, I guess they're sort of like our objective for the area. It looks like this is a collection mission.
We must collect 3 symbol fragments and make our way to the Beast Temple.
The symbol fragments are in treasure chests found on the altars. The altars are protected by monsters, so the only options are to open the treasure without being seen. Or defeat the monsters first, then open the treasure.
These are the altar icons. I suggest we first head to each of these icons and open the treasure chests.
Now, this is the icon for the Beast Temple, which is our final destination.
Okay, now that we've confirmed what our mission is, let's be on our way!
Wait up, Asta! You forgot one more thing. Okay, this time let's really get going. If you're unsure where the Beast Temple or the altars are, just press the select button to check the map. Nice! We found an altar already. Good! Now, press the X button for a surprise attack.
This'll be quick!
Once the battle begins, the battle area spreads out like this. The battle area is surrounded by the battle fence, so it's virtually impossible for anyone to escape.
The only way to escape from a battle is with an item called a smoke screen.
Asta and I don't have one right now, so we'll have to fight it out. Hey, you're not too bad.
Not so difficult, huh?
Yeah, keep it up.
That's it. Just continue fighting like that.
About using skills to attack.
Slow!
Regular and combo attacks are just simply normal attacks. Skills enable you to do much more damage to your enemies. What you see here is the skill trigger menu. Do you see the four panels? You can press the button that corresponds to each panel to execute the different arts.
Now try it out by using the arts, Gale Blade.
All right, perfect.
The Skill Trigger is not just a shortcut.
It can also be used to stop enemy attacks, or it can be used to interrupt one of your own.
Aren't you forgetting something important, EO-10? There is an even more important use for the Skill Trigger.
Of course I haven't forgotten. You're talking about Rengeki, right? Press the R1 button to use the Skill Trigger now. There you go.
Very well. Shall we let him play as he wishes?
That's a good idea. All right, Haseo. It's all up to you now.
So that's it.
Awesome job! Alright, let's finish off by heading for the Beast Temple.
Okay, now use the map to check your position, just like we taught you.
Thank you.
This is a statue of Folset, the god of law. We just call it the Beast Statue. But I think in the game's story, it's supposed to be an important god or something. See that treasure box? That's the offering to the Beast Statue. There's a rare item inside of that, that you can only get in this area.
Go ahead and open it, Haseo.
Sure. Go ahead. You're still a noob. You need all the help you can get. Isn't this exciting?
Thanks.
The items in the treasure chest are your rewards.
Yes, and our reward is you.
I love taking out these pathetic noobs. It's really quite fun. Face it, an idiot like you isn't qualified to play this game.
Hey, hold on. I thought you said I could kill this one. Don't you remember? After all, this is my reward! Nice try, dear.
How pathetic.
Well, what do you expect from a noob who's just logged in for the first time?
Come on, say something already.
Hello?
I swear, just pretend to be their friend, and they fall all over themselves to let you PK them. Hey, you're still around, aren't you? Huh?
What the?
Welcome to the world.